Well, this one's pretty gross. More people in our region say they're seeing these stink bugs around their homes. It actually turns out that climate change could have something to do with this. Researchers with WSU found that climate change could be making places like our region an ideal place for these bugs to thrive as they're drawn to areas near water. The bugs are considered an invasive species and are not native to the U.S.